Couture is something that we've been always associated with, and I think there is a daily process in which we try to add couture to everything in whatever we do, whether it's an edgy outfit or whether it's
the most simple outfit. Yeah.
You know? And fantasy is where we derive our imagination from, our source of inspiration, things that that only can live in a fantasy world. We try to bring that into our couture teams, and I think that transformation you get to see in a Falguni Shane Peacock outfit or on a couture piece that you buy or you dream. India Couture Week is one of India's best platforms for if you want to show couture, and if you're planning to get married or you want to know what the bridal trends are, or if you want to buy something that's a part of it, and if you're going to for someone's wedding, I think that's where India's top couturiers showcase their talent out there. And we're so excited to be a part of that.
And I think we actually really wait the entire year.
Yes.
And we work on it because there's so much of work that goes into creating these couture outfits, and I think we put in all heart and soul in creating this collection, because it's really exciting that, you know, we don't have any boundaries in it. We can do what we want.
And this is the only couture show that we actually showcase. When we are in Jaipur, Falguni quickly removes the iPhone and starts taking pictures everywhere from every motif in a palace that we've been visiting. Either it was a city palace or it was Amber Palace, and the locals out there. And when we came back to Bombay, and when we started working on the collection, we started removing our pictures from Falguni's phone and started saying, okay, fine, let's make a collection on for ICW based on the travel zone. So I think you're going to see a lot of Indian influence on our collection. Actually got a lot of different things in store for y'all, but I'm not going to give it out. And it's a big secret because I want y'all to come there, see it, witness the grandeur of a Falguni Shane Couture Show.